Dash for into, we'll find it from there. Anyway, I am not there.
This is the one thing that I haven't done yet. So let's see here.
Right. I'm going to send you my YouTube right now.
Yeah.
Look up Midnight Racecraft. Am I lagging?
So if I go to my channel, where would I find a link to my current stream? I mean, where do I find it at? Video manager?
I'm gonna send you a link to my channel so it'll be easier to find. This will take you directly to my channel. At least it should. All right, so I am ready to go whenever you guys are.
Oh, okay. Now, what is the... Okay, you know what, if I just... copy video URL and then put it into a thing, and I can see what it looks like. Okay, so, yeah, I see the link, but where do you get that? No, it does. What's up? Yeah, where did you get the URL from? Oh, okay. Oh, you know what? If I change the way that I view as not myself, then I see it. Then I can just copy link address. Okay, I get it. I see how I can do it now. I get it.
I'm about to.
All right, that's
no guarantees. Mine stuff's even gonna work.
I can actually get the link.
How's that car doing for you, Scorpion? What is my mic like? Is it shitty or is it okay? Alright. I get a viewer just as I wreck. Go figure. Ah, okay, that works. There, you got to see me wreck. Are you happy? Oh. Well, you'll get to see me wreck then. Yeah, these live streams will be up available forever now. So,
or until I delete my horrible performance.
Yeah.
I can't see that.
Okay.
I need to figure out a way to put my iPhone, like, by my screen so I can glance at it.
For some reason, it's making me sign in again.
Yep, I had that same thing happen. I think it's due to their latest PlayStation update.
Yeah.
Because I don't think Lesson had to keep it all set up.
This way I can just do my, Easy Motorsports account.
This is the main reason I can't wait to actually get into PS4 with the Endurance Series.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I'm sorry, I have to say this now. DZ's cars look a heck of a lot faster than your car, Rosie. Also, you are the only one of the five of us there is not representing Slutty Mad Studios on your windscreen. Mainly because you don't have a windscreen. Yeah, we have multi-class racing going on here. Yep. Well, they've always had closed cockpit, haven't they? I know that they are going towards closed cockpit only eventually. I think it's 2018 they're supposed to have it.
The Alpine's not a prototype 2, is it?
It is. It is a P2.
Is it a prototype 2 or an LMP 2? Those are two different classes.
It's classified as LMP 2.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm on. my Thanksgiving. Hey, I posted the link.
He's posted his own link. He doesn't need you.
Well, I got my computer up right here.
We are.
Sure.
I'll look back on this live stream and wish I had never done it. Just letting anybody who's watching this at any point, I've had a bad day of driving today, so it's only gonna get worse.
Nah, you gotta tell yourself it's gonna be cool.
Nope. Flash me all you want. I'm not moving. Thank you. Tire where it's set to. Well, that ain't a good thing. I'm gonna start dead last. But it should make for a good race. How much you can do about it. That's alright, if this was AJ's lobby, you would have been disqualified. I see a car parked over here. Was a car parked over here.
I'm still there. I'm on the other side of the wall.
Just in case somebody like me came along and smashed into you? Go figure. Oh well. That's a horrible lap by me, by the way. That is not what I can do. I can do much faster.
My AI can't get out of this hole that I drove it into. Crash. Crash. Crash.
That way, right? This way, right? so I was cooking at about 200. That's because I set it up at night. Traffic hold.
Thank you.
sneak into a new lobby. Another person on threat? Why not? Starting to sound like it. You'll be better off in the GT3 field anyway. You don't need to put it into a time trial, but we are going to have you start up a conversation with us.
Me?
So, yep, you. Yeah, how was it? I never ran it, so.
SOS.
Anyway, you have a tag and you have a welcome message to the thing if you want it. You know, if you're interested. Yeah, no problem.
Okay. Send everybody you know an invite. We're already at 6 of 8 people, so we may end up filling up our stuff here pretty soon. Adding you as a friend, GTR.
What was that?
I'm adding you as a friend.
Oh, thank you.
Yep. I do. Well, I will. As soon as he adds me.
I'll invite him. Oh, never mind. I guess you got it.
You'll be renting an LMP2 car.
Okay. Cool.
What'd you do?
I'm just running a stock setup for now. Yeah.
Any chance we could wait a bit for the race? Because I've got something that's going to happen at like 7:30 or 10:30, wherever you guys are.
Yeah, we can wait. Yeah, we can wait. So I'm going to watch a little bit of the NASCAR race before we start this one. I'm voted up.
I'm ready.
Don't laugh at me because I watch Don't laugh at me because I watch NASCAR. It's racing. Great.
Did I really start making a SpongeBob reference? Sorry, guys.
But also, where else can you watch cars go around the circle that you aren't on?
You guys ready? We're doing a 1 hour practice.
IndyCar?
No, those guys go 220 mile an hour. I'm saying where can you watch them do it at 200?
One day?
Yeah.
It says one day.
Oh, shoot. Yeah.
It says one day.
Yeah.
Right or not. Oh, okay. Okay, you got it. All right. Let's go.
Oh, no. You have to be in here for 24 straight hours. You cannot leave this room at all.
Yeah, the race is
sounds
tomorrow.
Like a plan this time.
In the opening post, kind of. Yep. Like I said, we will be running as close to the weather at the track as we can. Now, mind you, on April 23rd at. Have we decided the time yet? Saturday, April 23rd at 9 p.m. Eastern, we will have a race at Road America for a preseason test. I will also be giving you guys a weather forecast on Saturday or Sunday morning for the next week's race, and then again on Friday night. Just before the race, or 24 hours before the race starts, that way you guys have it, and you guys can practice it. Welcome to GT3Z.
Who doesn't?
Well, you still hit stuff in the middle of the track. I remember those days. Oh, what about the days when you used to do endurance racing and at 2 hours into a 4 hour race you'd be shut off from, you'd just be blue screened.
Are you guys aware that I'm the GT Academy National Finals?
Which one?
Okay. Thank you.
And that scares me.
Okay, Eric. Leave the bragging at home.
Wait a minute. Is that kind of sort of like telling us that you're a black belt and your hands are lethal weapons and stuff like that?
Yeah.
Well, my hands are lethal weapon in a car.
Yeah, but he doesn't brag about it. Mainly because apparently, according to him, he hated his experience there.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, was I supposed to get on track?
Yay.
I wasn't supposed to get on track yet, right?
We can get on track.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Good God, I didn't realize so many people would be online. And there's eight.
We're gonna have a nice race here if everybody jumps in.
Hey, so GTR, you were Division 2 at Snail?
Or no, Division 1.
Division 1. Okay, it used to be Division 1. I feel like I raced with you a few times.
I got dropped down to like Division 3, but I worked my way back up to Division 1.
Everybody's adding me. Woohoo! I have so many friends. Yeah, everybody's in my party. Yeah. Which Alex, what did you run the TT or have you not? What'd you run? You're in a GT3.
Jeez, don't even let him finish. Two-wheeler, GT3.
I'm ready to race, guys. You guys ready? Everyone ready?
Amateur? No.
It depends on your point. Sending you an invite. We're going to do one soon. Yeah, go for it. Yeah. I see. Yes. We have a slight conflict of car here.
He runs a Tuesday series.
Where's he at speed wise for that?
I have him in our D1.
LMP2.
If he were, I'd put him in LMP. I mean he would, yeah. If that's the case, that would be fine too. We have days where we battle, and we have days where he kicks my ass, so.
Wait on Alex and Filipino to pick their cars. No Alpine. RWD P20. Make sure it says LMP2, not LMP1.
Oh, you'll know the difference.
Yes. Perfect. Nah, probably not.
Practice for the practice.
Yes, there's a 10-minute qualifying session. But I'm ready to get this show on the road. Somebody's got a loud car. By the way, does anybody want to know why my tires were overheating so badly?
Too much steering?
No, I was running rain tires. Yep.
Well, that's a bit of a problem.
Nope, performance impacting. We voted against full damage. I lobbied for it to no end, and it didn't work. Real. Yep. Alex, has he done the actual welcome message? I'm losing track of everybody. Okay.
I can send it later.
You can pick whatever livery you want. Filipino, you haven't been assigned a car yet. Do we make him run the time trial, see where he lines up? You're fine. This guy, this random guy's gonna be like, what the hell? DZ is not driving a BMW. I'm the only one on a BMW here.
Yeah,
unfortunately,
I saw
we cannot.
It's not very useful.
No, not. Yeah, not for people like us. Well, to be fair,
well, it really
we have...
kind of just automatically invites them to a chat party, not necessarily the race lobby. Or I should say, not necessarily. No. It doesn't help us too much. Yeah, I would like to just invite a whole group and not have to, like, pick through and you, not you.
By the way, just letting you know, an edited post does not work to tag somebody.
No, it has to be a fresh post. Yeah, you can't tag somebody in edit. Doesn't work.
You have a fresh tag. I think we've picked up 3 or 4 people just in the last hour here, Z. See? You turn to the left and the car goes left, you turn to the right and the car goes right. No. Yes. I bought the 8 shifter to go with mine, and the 3 pedal system, and the nice fancy wheel, and yeah, I went all out on my rig.
Yep.
Thumbs up. Yeah, G2R is just going to dominate all. I'm one of the slow guys that's coming out first. I have no idea who I'm directly behind, but I came second. Well, the actual race is going to be 45, so divide that by about half and it'll be about 22, 23 laps. 45 laps.
45-minute race.
Yeah, this is a 45-minute. You were looking at the right thing, but we got it updated all. And things have changed. It's still a draft, pretty much. Yep. Yeah, I don't see us making it on a 10.
Thank you.
Damn. I think I haven't been to GT Academy enough. You're right, that's rough. So we have four of each class, right? Four GT3s and... Okay. Just trying to figure out where I am in my own class. This is qualifying.
Qualifying.
Blame the pizza boy.
Hey, but it's a good pizza. That's a real question.
I don't know. Have you ever had school pizza?
Yeah, school pizza is atrocious. It is atrocious. It's like crunchy cardboard.
I'd rather eat the cardboard. Whew. Look at that lap, my freaking lesson, man. What the hell? What corners did you guys cut?
All of them.
Medium tires too.
Wow. Jesus. And now comes the light. Now all I gotta do is catch a freaking fast. that's the last one. The rest of the DP turned out is not yet. Way possible. It is beneficial to not have your tires on the ground at all. they have a car they hate.
God, I hate this one. They're probably wrong.
Thank you. any of my third-party telemetry apps, and I'm looking at my phone. I'm just referring, and I'm barely showing anywhere on my tire, and I've only used about a third in that of my phone. No. Yeah, he was just saving the tires. That's all. Damn, Alex, what was that? It looks like you had to cross the edge and I just took off the
That is probably the most surprised the first time I've been on. I got moved.
Definitely have to be on time with you. Just letting you know, I'm going to catch you on time.